two hands to run the rest of the function, so I can't show them with the camera. But it does run and work excellent, as it should. All right, thank you.